The government's goods and services tax collection rose to the highest in 6 months as the nation continued to ease lockdown restrictions to revive an economy that's headed for the first full year contraction in 4 decades. GST collections for August, collected in September, stood at 95,480 crores rupees. According to the statement from the Ministry of Finance, that was 10% higher than July and 4% more than the year ago period. August collections include the tax paid by small businesses with turnover of up to 5 crore rupees for May, June and July, as the due date was extended till September. 15 September and 25th September, 29th September respectively. The deadlines were extended to provide relief to such businesses as the COVID-19 pandemic ravaged the economy. Freezing all activities bearing exchangeable tax payments deadline for businesses with turnover above 5 crore rupees, however, was not extended. Integrated GST is settled between states and the central government based on consumptions in respective states. After the settlement, central and state GST stood at 39,001 crore and 40,128 crore rupees respectively. Some major industrial states have shown positive growth in GST collections, which indicates economic recovery is on track. Finance and Revenue Secretary Ajay Bhushan Pandey said in another statement, "With the festive season starting next month, we were much confident of better recovery in GST collection," Pandey said. With a significant part of the economy resuming operations, the GST collections have shown decent growth, said Abhishek Jain, a partner at EY India. The increased revenues provide an optimistic outlook for the economy, indicating businesses' operations are returning to normalcy, Jain said. Rajat Bose, partner at Shardul Amarchand Mangal Das & Co., agreed higher GST revenues indicates increased economic activity. He said, "It is expected that the revenue collection should continue to improve as we approach the festive season," Bose said. In September, more than 5.74 crores e-way bills have been generated, showing an increase of 9.7% year-on-year, said Pandey. These are affirmative signs of economic growth as the businesses' activities are unlocking gradually and despite adverse impact of COVID-19. They are indicators of economic recovery. Pandey said about 26.19 lakh e-way bills were generated on September 30, which was the highest number of e-way bills generated on a single day, he said. Still, Rajat Mohan, partner at AMRG and Associates, feel the marginal 4% year-on-year increases in collections would not be enough for central government to compensate a 14% annual increase promised to the state governments, leading to the further stress in the state's finances. Compensations collections have continued to drop from pre-COVID-19 levels and has prompted states to argue the central government to compensate them at the earlier as the nationwide lockdown and a fight against the coronavirus dried up their revenue. The central government owns states around 1.50 lakh crore rupees in GST compensation in April-July.